brutally decapitates him. And that was The Mating of the Toledo Horsefly, narrated by me.
This party's hit rock bottom, dude. Muscle Man was right.
What are you doing?
Calling Party Pete.
Party Pete.
Party Pete?
All right, let's get out of here.
Whoa, where's everybody going?
We've had enough. We're gonna head out.
Yeah, losers. Takes more than expired soda to have a party. It takes guests with breasts, and mine don't count.
Guys, people are coming. They're just fashionably late.
It's 10:30. Nobody else is gonna come.
I wonder who that could be. Quick, how much money you got?
$3.
I've got five.
You have the $50.
Oh, great, you're here. How much partying will this buy?
$8! About 10 minutes.
That's perfect. That's all we need to get the party started again.
Okay, we'll do it. Chrissy, Janet, get them the $8 version of the promotional ice sculpture.
Whoa!
Cool. Hey, everybody, ready to party?
In your face, Muscle Man!
Yeah, in your face!
Okay, 10 minutes are up. We're going to go.
Yeah! This party's lame again!
Party Pete, can't you stick around for one soda?
Whoa, I remember this stuff. I suppose one couldn't hurt. Yeah, you keep this coming and I'll keep the party going!
No good can come of this.
I knew we'd find the party. Party Pete in the house!
Go, 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 go! Dude, this party is insane!
I know! The centaurs even showed up!
Yeah! Huh? What the...
Suck on this, promotional ice sculpture! Woo!
We did it, dude! Whoa, check that out. Having a good time, Muscle Man?
I know I'm not long, tan, and handsome, but I'm ugly and I'm proud. Spend my days in the jellyfish fields, trying to fish you off my mind. Spend my nights